was just editing and sneezed while my candle was sitting there. Sneezed, went all up the side of my candle and exploded up the screen of my computer. Great. I've been watching Casey Neistat. I feel like Casey Neistat is the only modest YouTuber compared to Jake Paul, who's just a piece of. Video up around like 9:10 ish. It's now the next day. If you're wondering why it's light out, it's like 4:18. Just got home from school. Have a voice lesson in 2 minutes, and the place is 20 minutes away. It's probably a problem. Anyways, I'm probably gonna edit videos. I just got a notification that my camera's full of storage, so I deleted a bunch of videos and pictures. Cleaned up my work area, some, which is kind of good, you know. And got this. It's a moon. If you couldn't tell, it's glowing, and which is cool. That this moon is wireless and has multiple modes on it. See if I just tap this thing down here. There's the moon, yellow, and nothing. I like this one. Back to editing. Halloween costume in. I have basketball in 15 minutes and I don't like basketball. Don't know why I don't like basketball, I just don't. And by the way, I'm using a different camera right now. I'm using my original camera. I am also using this camera right here. And I'm about to do a review of Halloween costume. What I got for Halloween was a gorilla costume. My friend's probably gonna be a banana so I could chase him around. So, and I'm reviewing three topics. Quality, movability, comfort. I have to go to basket, and I hate basketball. So I got this from California Costumes. It's a safety light. Don't know why it comes with a safety light. Extra large, made in China. I'm not saying I'm against things made in China. It's that just that things made in China aren't always made super well. So far it just looks like a hairy ball. So, I told you I really hate basketball, but, you know, sometimes I just have to struggle through it, like today.